Hey guys, it's Becca. It's the last week in May. This whole month has been about Joseph. So we learned about Joseph and his coat. Joseph went to jail and then he saved the grain last week. This week, Joseph is going to learn to forgive. He's going to continue to follow God's plan. So our activities for this month, the threes and fours have an extra paper in their class or some extra activities for you guys to do. It's all about having a plan. So you're going to tell the kids that you have a plan. You're going to do a couple motions and then have them repeat them after you, and you can play that as long as they are interested. In all the classrooms, make it fun, is bubble catch, so everybody has bubble wands, and some construction paper, so you're going to give some paper out to a couple, few kids at a time, and you're going to blow the bubbles and have them try to catch them on the paper and then see what the bubbles look like once they're caught. The other activity is shower with love, so the same thing like last week where you did the sheet with the grain on it, you're going to do the sheet with these little hearts, and they're going to shake it like a parachute and see all the hearts go flying and shower themselves with love. Your memory verse is the same in the last week of the video story. Remember that your prayer for snack is, God, thank you so much for having a plan for us. So by now the kids are probably pretty good at that one. When you are going down the hallway, there are bigger heart cutouts on the floor. So they're going to stand in the heart and follow your plan and God's plan down the hall. So as they're following you down the hall, have them stop and step in the different hearts. In the art room, they're going to put Joseph all together. So it's going to be all the parts of the story they learned this month, and they're going to put them together in the heart so they can just glue them all together. There's some hard paper in there, and they're going to put the story together for Joseph for the whole month. And that's it. Have a great month.